The world's biggest smartphone maker unveiled what it hopes will be the next big thing on Thursday. With the flagship Galaxy S3, Samsung is hoping to strengthen its lead in the smartphone market, where it sold 64 million handsets in the fourth quarter against Apple's 43 million. At an event at New York's Radio City Music Hall that was full of the glitz typically shunned by Apple, Samsung unveiled a handset that doesn't stray far from the design stylings of the current Galaxy S3. Samsung said the phone is thinner and lighter than the S3 and reeled off a laundry list of tech specs.
The Galaxy S4 is only 136.6 millimeters long by 69.8 millimeters wide, and at a mere 7.9 millimeters, it's mind-blowingly thin and weighs only 130 grams. And yet the screen is now a full 5 inches. That's 441 PPI. Downloads at 100 megabits per second and uploads at 50 megabits per second. The main camera on the back is 13 megapixel, and the front facing is 2 gigs of LPDDR3 RAM. It's got 16 gigabytes of storage built in with options for 32 and 64, and of course, a micro SD slot that will give you space for up to 64 gigs more.
So what else is new? Dual camera will record from both cameras, something Samsung says will let the photographer finally take their place in the image they're capturing.
Patrick can shoot video with both at the same time. He can capture the scene he's looking at while also inserting himself in it.
Taking voice control to the next level, the phone promises to translate between major languages.
Do you know where I can get the bus to the Shanghai Museum?
And the Galaxy S4 supports both text-to-speech and speech-to-text.
Air gesture lets users control the screen without actually touching it. For business users, Samsung's recently announced Knox builds on secure Android, and Group Play turns up to 8 phones into a group sound system.
Group Play can turn any group into one large sound system, even a 5-channel surround system. One device acts as the left speaker, one as the right, another as the center, another as the left surround, and so on.
Sales of the Galaxy S4 are scheduled to begin in April. The phone will eventually reach 155 countries on 327 networks. Martin Williams, IDG News Service.